protection of everyone, you must wear a face covering that covers your nose and mouth on board trains and at stations at all times, unless you are exempt. Travel with confidence with the Northern app. Get real-time train times and tickets direct to your mobile. Available on Android and iOS.
Manchester, this is Thursday, 25th February. quite a steep slope. These old cobbles go back to early 19th century, as far as I know. And all this round here used to be the Irish Quarter. First the scholar. Just trying to get round here. Lots of road station up there. Oh. It's a bumpy road. That's Salisbury. I'll get closer to that. We'll like to be coming out of this but this cobblestones after a skinful. Tell you, you listen, you lot. You know what I'm talking about. Let's take a little look round this corner. Again, this is it's very old. Oh, James Lee Street. All closed, locked down. 2021, this is into the second year. Can you believe it? This is my exercise. It's all very old. No loitering. I have to do some shopping after this. Right up to it. All these old cobbles going back to the 19th century. Many a Mancunian has walked down here. Ooh. See how steep these steps are. Really quite steep. Even for a young man like me. Welcome to paradise, it says. back of it. Very windy, but it's a nice bright day. Doing the blitz. This is a really wide angle lens. This is an Olympus camera again. You can see some of this. Some 14mm on the Olympus. 01 2 Mark 2. Let's get on the train again. This is looking okay. There's no one sleeping there. Sleeps in his bed. Great Marlborough Street, that's a Ritz. Right. So, Fag Ends. Kind of sums it up.